Breaking news coming into the newsroom tonight. The mother and wife of two Huguenot High School graduation shooting victims is suing Richmond Public Schools. Tamika Jackson seeking $26 million from the division for the death of her son Shawn Jackson and her husband Renzo Smith. Jackson claims the school knew about threats to her son's safety and addresses the school's preparedness for the graduation.